concert coach, and I was like, I'm going home with my family. I
just kept standing right there.
And he was like, bye.